We are here this afternoon to welcome in a very special way a 34-member delegation, a medical brigade from Cuba, who has graciously consented to join us here in the Federation and assist us in our fight against COVID-19.
34 specialists from Cuba, 30 specialist nurses, and 4 specialist doctors who are trained in intensive care medicine, and they will be deployed in the Federation. We'll have 25 of these nurses in St. Kitts and 3 doctors, and the others will be deployed in Nevis. And these will help bridge the gap that we have to help us fight this COVID disease.
The Prime Minister would have addressed the nation to indicate that we are now under emergency powers. Those emergency powers are outlined in the new SRNO number 7 of 2020, which further outlined the limitations that must be taken so that we can put all the necessary safeguards in place to contain the spread of the virus in our population, and at the same time to do the necessary contact tracing that would be required so that those persons who may have been exposed can be brought into care and be kept in an environment that keeps them safe and keeps the rest of us safe. So everybody has a job to play in this fight against COVID-19.